When you put brown sugar and salt together, they will not chemically react or change. However, they can mix together and create a combination of sweet and salty flavors. Just like when you eat sweet and salty foods, it can create an interesting taste sensation. It's important to note that brown sugar is made from sugar, cane, or sugar beets, while salt is a mineral. So, when you combine them, they are simply two different ingredients coming together.